the team and forced to play when they threw it at the stadium. This also the home to Rays. Tony Romo throws out right, and he's caught for a first down out to around the 30-yard line. Nicely done by Tony Romo as he finds the big target, Dez Bryant. Working against his former teammate, Mike Jenkins, who was a Dallas Cowboy.
Yeah, he's a load. He's a big guy.